Friends, are you interested to share the gospel and help people to receive new life in Jesus Christ? In the scripture, when disciples of Jesus, they shared gospel, they helped people to receive born again experience. Peter was sharing gospel with some Jew. When these people were hearing the gospel, Holy Spirit convicted them about their sinful conditions. When they are convicted, they asked Peter what they should do. Peter told them that they should repent from their sins, they should get baptized in the name of Jesus Christ, and they should receive the Holy Spirit. In Acts chapter 2, verse 38 to 39, then Peter said to them, "Repent and let every one of you be baptized in the name of Jesus Christ for the remission of sins, and you shall receive the gift of the Holy Spirit. For the promise is to you and to your children and to all who are afar off, as many as the Lord our God will call." When an unbeliever hears the gospel, the Holy Spirit brings the conviction of sin in that person's heart. After that, the person needs to repent from his sins. Means he needs to turn away from his sinful life and he needs to turn towards God. He needs to confess and renounce his sinful life. He needs to turn towards God wholeheartedly. After that, he needs to get baptized in water by full immersion for burial of his old sinful life. But this is not enough. He needs to receive the baptism of Holy Spirit. He needs to receive the Holy Spirit inside him. Holy Spirit means the Spirit of God. He needs to receive the Holy Spirit inside him. The Spirit of God wants to come and live inside a believer. The Holy Spirit helps a believer to live in the likeness of Jesus Christ. So we need to receive new life in Jesus Christ. When we receive new life, we come out from all the power, control, and punishment of sin. And after receiving new life, after receiving born again experience, we need to obey God throughout our life. We need to obey God till the last day of our life. If we are faithful till the end, we will be saved.